day two of Warriors training camp, fueled by Gatorade, full of action. I'm Lawrence Scott, and here at training camp at the Rakuten Performance Center, we did get a chance to sit down with both Jonas Jerebko, but also Jacob Evans. And for Jonas, who's been at several training camps with different teams, this is a unique opportunity to blend with a veteran core.
It's been super easy in this team. We got a lot of great guys. Everybody's real professional. They take care of their bodies. Like, nobody's coming into camp out of shape. So it's good to see. I mean, everybody's ready to play and everybody's ready to get going. We know it's going to be a long season, but, you know, we're going to have fun together. So it's been awesome.
And again, not just Jonas at this camp as a new face, but also Jacob Evans, drafted by the Warriors out of the University of Cincinnati. Jacob making his first NBA training camp this experience, and it's full of things that he's paying very close attention to. Take a listen.
Really, I'm picking up a lot of like terminology, really just trying to listen to everything, watch everyone, especially like the vets, and just try to make sure that I'm being in the right place at the right time, you know, so. But it's a lot different than college. Things are at a like faster pace, so it's a lot different than college, but it's been a lot of fun.
And both Jonas and Jacob getting set for the Warriors' first preseason game, the first time in front of the fans at Oracle Arena as Warriors, and it's coming up Saturday night against the Minnesota Timberwolves. I'm Lawrence Scott, and this is Warriors training camp fueled by Gatorade.